This is gorgeous George doing what he loves to do best. Eat. We can maybe get a better look at his fingers now he's got them around a tree. There you can see. There's two thumbs. There's three fingers down there. And there's his little toesies. And his little nubby thumb. Just there. Acts as a bit of a stop on the thing. Look, you can see he's been grooming with his grooming claw because he's got a fur in it. So we'll just take that off. There you go. And there's my lovely boy. My gorgeous baby boy. Quick change of hands. There it goes, come back. Just so you know, as you can see, George is wearing an ear tag in his left ear. The boys are tagged in the left ear. The girls we tag in the right. And that's because girls are always right. Allegedly. Beautiful boy. Oh, you can see his little fat tummy down there. Little fat tummy. His little fat tummy down here. Hmm? Some little fat tum? Oh, sketchy toes. Well, here's something else interesting for you. This is koala scats, otherwise known as poos. That's quite a decent big one. And as a carer, yeah, we sort of count the poos to make sure they've got a proper daily output. And we can check inside to make sure that they're chewing it all up properly. And this just is pure eucalyptus, this. Pure eucalyptus. We could probably sell them as cough drops. Oh yeah, so this is, that is by no means the amount for George. They should have at least 150 a day. And what comes out like that is what he ate a week ago, because it takes 5 to 7 days for this leaf that he's eating now to work its way through his cecum and become poop or scat. Okay, George, we'll leave you there, mate. I'll see you later on. Good boy.